Hi, I'm Marina from Yes, You're Experiencing Supernatural and Psychic Wonders. Now, this is a little understanding that the Yes crew are going to Kendall to find William. Unpack what happened. My heart is truly with this case. I have had experience with William as in spirit. And yes, I do believe he's passed because the soul wasn't, it's a different energy with the soul talking to you than a spirit. Now, I want to find out what happened and who did it. Not because we did it. It's not ego, it's not money, as I keep saying. It's about how we work and who we are. Now, we are putting it out there for new crew members, which there are guidelines to come with that, which I've put on Facebook. Also, we are looking for camera people. Sometimes we need one. Sometimes we need two. Sometimes we need we need you like that. So if you're interested and you know how to point a camera, please contact us. I really am apprehensive about going to find William. Because I'm scared of what we'll find. Now, donations would be very much appreciated. This is a very costly venture. Not just getting there and back, but certainly the equipment that we're going to need of those moments. And you think, well, why should we give you any money? You know, you spend more than $20 going out for dinner. You spend more than $20 for drinks, alcohol, for gambling. Just this one time, I'm asking you to put towards a really worthy cause to help many families in this situation. I know there's so many out there that are actually searching for him, and I'm so excited of that. It's not like, oh, it's my baby because he came to... No. This is something everybody should come together with. It's not acceptable that these babies, these children are being hurt and killed. It's got to stop. And there's so many people standing up now for what's right. And I just ask you today to go without a meal or the pokies for one day or whatever it be and put towards GoFundMe in search of William Tyrrell. There's a link on Facebook. Give it a go. $5, $10, $20. We're not fussed on the amount. Just put a little heart in with you, a little bit of money to help support this cause. Now, there is a discrepancy in whether he's here or not here, and I'm not here to bite you on that. I'm here to find the truth, and I'm very humble when it comes to if I'm wrong. So that's what we're in search for. We're in search to see what really, really happened. Am I equipped to do that? Absolutely. I've been doing this for since four. My first spirit, I was four. And speak very clearly, and I can still to this day speak very clearly with them. My percentage is quite high because of feedback people have given me. So I'm not here to sell myself. I'm here to say trust. Big things are happening, and we want to be part of that to help so many. So love and light to you all, and thank you to those who have donated and will donate. Much love.